Sup, you guys? Okay. I gotta wait for the people to start joining in, because it's so emotional. Okay. Lick my acrobat muscle to crack my be oh booty hole. Right down the Dr. Maxis. Cha-ching. This ain't funny, Doc. Let me turn up my freaking volume. Like, we'll go an 8. Okay, let go. Now I don't have anybody to freaking interrupt me. Whatever tools he has at his okay, we'll go 7. I don't know.
Maxis! No. Wait. Compose yourself, Edward. Mission accomplished. Temporal disruption achieved. Future chase. I must work quickly. There's so much to do. The vessel for Maxis, the radius, the opening of the gateway. 9! Getting confused! Curse these 115 induced delusions! What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. It's okay. This is important. This is what you have to do. Even if another
somebody else watching, because I feel like I just saw every like, time. I don't know.
How am I meant to work when all is around me? I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed.
Okay. Cody. Okay. I'll be on 9 or 9:30. He said. I don't know what that means. I will be on until, or I'll get on at. Now you can upgrade your grenades. Oh no. Don't touch me.
To the hole from whence you came. It is as though we have stopped questioning how such insanity became reality.
It's like the fourth time we're doing this video, and I'm not gonna do it no more because people get on my nerves, and I hope Cody will just freaking join. Hold on, I can actually do this. Alphabetical? It's not alphabetical. It was freaking recent. Now it's alphabetical. Okay, so. Alright, now we just saw Arsenal fan. Oh, what's up, Codes? Code Zero? So you'll be on, like you'll get online, like play with me at 9 or 9:30? Or you'll be on until? Because I mean, I'm so confused. Must be like eating dinner. Never mind. Cause I know you have school tomorrow. Or you're out for a teacher work day, but I doubt it. Yeah, I knew that was all. Okay.
Insta kill. No, I cannot be out of that.
Don't touch me. That is not nice. You have to take me on a date first. Freaking zombie things. It can daggone go up on me and touch me, even though I don't like it. Oh my gosh, that one scared me. It done scared me. Come on. It didn't do nothing but made him faster, I think. Okay, I gotta find Jug. I love it when it does that. And there's a max ammo. I just love it when that happens. You know what I mean, code zero. Fetch me their souls.
The hounds of hell are knocking on our door.
Cody, you have no subscribers. I'm just kidding. You have friendly gaming.
There is no wound from which I cannot recover.
Hold on, I gotta hit the box.
So
I'm doing
much
it.
Damage for such a lightweight weapon.
Alright, I gotta get ready to run because I'm not gonna go like the short way. Alright, where does it go? Oh snap, dude, I'm gonna make it. See how we did that? I don't know why I'm so quiet. I'm like, hello. I gotta put my... I gotta get the charger. Where's the stupid... Give me it. Okay, hold on. Let me pause this. I gotta put my iPad on charger. So, like, anybody joins. Well, the gameplay might be blurry. Come on. If it is, I hope you two can sort things out and... I'm upgrading my Weevil because there's, you know, 50 bullets in it and more likely to do more damage that way, so. Love how they decorate the Pack-a-Punch and increase your firepower.
Only by carving a path of destruction will we find our salvation.
I want to know how the zombies go from all the way over here to over there in a matter of seconds. I mean, I think they climb through windows, but I don't know. Pew! Uh-oh. There we go. See if it's one shot. It is one shot. So, Eddie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Eddie? Eddie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Oh, I thought I fell off. I was like, ooh. One, two. Dude, it's gone by so slow. Hold up. It's been 20 minutes. It's only been around like 1. I mean 10. Suppose they're not running. And I'm doing stuff. Always that one zombie, I mean. Jeez. Hit me up with the real world.
Fetch me their soul.
I hate that, dude. Ugh. I hate that. I just bought ammo too. I don't want to waste as much ammo as I do.
Take away.
Oh, snap.
Insta-kill!
Who among you considers yourself worthy? And swallow your soul! Death brings me pleasure.
Shot the wrong freaking zombie. Wow. 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 Do you ask any questions? I don't know. Wow.
The rush is so invigorating.
I think I'm World at War. The circle and the P. Was like it was not there. And then it's at the hot place.
What more is left for me?
HE double hockey sticks, yeah. So tired. The barrage. Sounds like a good gun. Now we just wait, and we just wait. Don't touch me. I will be on at 9 or 9:30. Hold on, I gotta do it. Okay. Okay.
My skills have improved over the years.
Good thing I didn't go get ammo. I just missed like 40 bullets. I love how they just blow up like bombs, like boom.
Perhaps this will give us a fighting chance.
Okay. Eddie, are you okay? Are you jealous? Are you okay, Eddie? Eddie, is you okay? Are you your mom? I feel like when I looked at my shadow just then, I thought there was a shield on me. I don't know. I think I said this last time, but I hope they make a map of every single, like, Call of Duty map combined. I mean, like, not including, like, World at War and, like, Call of Duty Ghosts, but, like, they'll make Transit, Nuketown, you know, Despo no Shima, all Black Ops 3, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, like all the DLCs just combined. Every DLC, everything just combined and just together. You know how cool that would be? Like, for the very last Call of Duty, if they're not gonna make no more like Black Ops 3. You know, maybe there's gonna. I should email like Treyarch and whoever else. Be like, hey, you know, get more sales and more people to buy your games. How about put every Call of Duty Zombies map together for Black Ops 1, 2, 3, and then make a fourth one. Why not? Like Barn. Transit. I mean, Transit's big. Is big itself. Keynote or Token. Every Five Moon. Mob of the Dead. Like, I mean, you know, it'd be kind of like that one map on multiplayer. You know, it's like it's a city, rainforest, and you know, snow or whatever. It'd be like that, it'll just split off. But it'd kind of be like Revelations, where you jump pad, kind of. Like, and then make Revelations just one part of the map itself, so you still have Origins in that part, and then, you know, you could take out Drazen's Rock, and, you know, all those. Dude, I remember the very first Zombies map, when I watched the intro of it, and, you know, it's like, a plane has crashed and there's this dude running towards you. I used to get scared. That's when I was like a little new one. A little new person trying to play Call of Duty. That was me. I was that person. I was like that scared person. Thank God for max ammo. Should I go upgrade? I'm gonna go get some perks. I'm just gonna go run around and get perks. Cause I don't know which ones are which or where. Yeah, I should get Mule Kick. Or should I film like double tap? Okay, I already got double tap. Alright.
Such a refreshing beverage.
I got that. What's over here, dude? Something has to be over here. Oh, jug. I didn't remember. And then I think quick spot somewhere. You know what, why not? Because I might as well just spin on the money. You need something. You need some milk.
How can something so beneficial to one's health taste so bad?
Yeah, you can't get it. Ears are ringing. I want to hurry up.
War is inevitable.
Hurry up. Inevitable. Run. I got dead water and thunderball. Okay. I'll live. Wow. There's a train. You know, we live, you know, probably half a mile from it. It's like shaking my TV. It's like, I hear like, I don't know, moving back and forth. And poor Nathan, dude, he lives like, his grandma's house is like right there across from it. And I went to his house and he was like, we were walking. I was like, why does the house shake so much? He was like, you don't see it shake? I was like, sure. This man starts like acting like he's going to jump, you know, but he didn't like go off the ground. He's like kind of like bouncing and like, shifting his weight up and down. And he like, it shakes the whole house. Like that thing it's just like, I don't know. Cray cray. Hold on, is Cody on? Because, I mean, I worry about him sometimes. No, he's not on. Okay.
Triumph again.
I need a little leave. Oh, dude, I was just at, like, 1,500 speed.
Time I relish the opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
Oh, I'm so quiet. I don't know what's happened. Do I know how to activate the whole Doris song?
no more.
Chicken pot pie. Oh my gosh.
Flames cleanse this cursed land.
That was too close. Way too close. You used to call me on my flip. My flip phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my flip phone. Late night when you need my love. I know when I hot like bing, bing bong, bing bong. Oh, yeah, gee, thanks. It was like 14 zombies. Then the round's over. I don't know when that haunting ting, ding dong, bing bong. We end up today. Zombies are so slow. Oh, it's so annoying how slow it is. I got a syndicate here.
I do the dissections around here.
I'm not even at 1,000 kills, come on. I didn't even use my can 44. No, I wanna use it. Okay, sorry. What's that? Yeah.
But I cannot cure your feet.
Deadwire doesn't do anything.
I do it for other reasons.
What he just say?
I do it for other reasons.
I know, bling, bling. I can only mean one thing. I better just go ahead and play. Because I feel like Cody's not gonna get on, and then he's not gonna be able to join my game. So.
They give us nothing. The
they can't also take away.
I'm just, you know, trying to not die. Trying to, at least. I don't know. I wish I had unlimited death machine. Annoying me one thing. Ever since I left the city, you. Why does that turn green? I mean, like. Wouldn't some of them, like. Aren't some of them green? What am I gonna do with 52,000 points? People can invite me to a party, dude. Kiss my last nerves. And it just messed up the whole screen. I'm gonna be friends with them because we did a six man one time.
I hear the mournful cry of the wolves.
It was like a one time thing. And yeah, it was fun. Nobody had a trick. Nobody had a trick shot really. I mean, even if we did, it was probably like, I don't know, terrible. I think one of us, it was on Combine, and we were on the sewer spot, and we just jumped off, and we like did like 180, and we just like stared at him for like 7 seconds and killed him. I don't know. Anyway. What level am I? Hold on. And let's answer Lantis. You got a reputation for yours. I hate that you can't aim with the death machine. Saw, dude. No, why did I do that? I got an idea. Keep on running, keep on going, keep on going. Hey, watch out. That was pretty good. Oh, it's a dog. Oh my god, somebody's here. Okay, hey Ryan. Don't be saying weird crap. Okay, just don't do that, because there's no necessary for it. And I'm being for real, because I never even, like, comment on any of your stuff. Saying, you know, your one like equals a freaking kiss on the cheek of your freaking crush, you know? Like, don't shade that, man. Hey, tell Blue Tempest sit back and relax. Tell him to watch my thingy, whatever this is, live stream. Hey, I'm round 27. Hopefully I can make it to 37? Question mark? Hold on, I'm not checking. Oh my god. Oh, save me some time. Okay. I know. I'm about to hit 1,000 kills. And I'm about to hit 500 views. I mean yesterday, and like y'all were in the chat, but that too. I mean, I don't know. Comment on one of his little, you know, Agario videos and say, you know, Justin's live streaming, watch him or something. I don't know. I really don't care. I gotta be quiet because you know, some of my family's asleep. And it's kind of quiet in the house, so I mean, I gotta like, you know, take a chill bill. Okay.
There was a time I
relish the opportunity to kill Zorro. Yo, guess what?
Yo, what?
I got a code off Twitter.
Oh my god! Don't tell everybody about it!
Why? This is a friend that moved away a long time ago.
Oh my god, PJ, you're about to make me die. Okay, what now? You got a code for what?
Infinite Warfare.
Where's your
phone? Free? Yes. Chill, bro. We might do that crap for you. Keep on doing it.
Awesome.
I don't know. God, I'm doing it.
Leave the party, PJ. Like, God.
Okay,
I'm live streaming, by the way. So, I mean, you can watch me if you want. I'm running around. Poor PJ. That's my friend, by the way, from old school. He was a pretty cool kid. Yeah, he was crazy, but pretty cool. Yeah, if you're wondering who that was, that was Peanut Butter Jelly. Or Patrick. I want to know who says, fetch me their souls. I want to know who says that. Because it can be, Dr. Maxis. Or Rick Chaffin. I mean, I don't know. Hopefully I can play with somebody tomorrow and make it to even a higher round of what I'm gonna make today. Because, comma, I feel, well, I never knew that was, never mind. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm back. Let's try to cough my brains out a little. My back hurts. Oh, my knee popped. That hurts. What? So apparently the kaboom doesn't work on hillhounds. That's odd. That's real odd. I was gonna say, is that like the dog's it? Dude, I love this. It's like every like couple rounds of max ammo start coming and popping up. It'd be cool if there's a weapon Kind of like the Browning from World at War or the MG42. Be cool if there was that. But there was, it was like 1,000 bullets. Like for one mag. So like you just shoot like, oh, this one has 100 bullets like per like, you know. I'm just gonna figure out what I'm gonna try to do with 100,000 points. I don't even know what I want to do with 100,000 points. Alright, and I'll leave y'all two alone. Hot potato! Don't kill myself with that. They didn't even go down. Alright, I'm gonna go upgrade my thingy again. Upgrade this again. Because, I mean, what else am I gonna do? And then after a while, I might swap weapons. No, I don't want to do that because I like this.
This machine was built by a good man. A blacksmith in the old west. I hope I can one day psych him.
So you must be returned, or, you must be talking about buried. A blacksmith in the west, or whatever he said. But I thought he made it. Maybe it was him. I don't know. Yo, Ryan, are you still there? If so, just put the star thingy. Alright, guys, we're gonna have a like spike. So if you haven't liked this video, go ahead and like it. 3, 2, 1, like spike. Woohoo! Yeah, nobody liked it because nobody's watching me but myself. That's me. He just flew. I hate that the zombies are just like all spread out. You know? Is that a max ammo? No, that's not. It's a. There's a dog's round coming up.
Kaboom. Maybe now I can concentrate my thoughts. Remember my true purpose.
Okay. Please, please, please. If I just keep on getting death machine and max ammo, dude, and the nukes, dude, I think I should be set. Every round, drop me death machine and a nuke. We'll be happy. We'll be cooking with peanut oil. and insta-kills and double. Almost everything but carpenters. Because I really don't need carpenters. Carpenter! I'll save a zombie and try to go to the box or something. I don't even know where the box is. Okay. Because I need to get a different gun. I don't like this door, I don't care. I need to get like an LMG. That's a maker. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay, haymaker. I got the weevil again, great. I don't want that, but. No, don't kill him. He's fine. What did I get though? What is that? Man of War? We'll see. If I get Teddy. Argus? I wonder how that is pack a punched.
Oh yes. You move, box. For the last
time. I need monkeys, dude. Cause then I feel like I can do with the Easter egg. I'm probably gonna spawn there. It's gonna be over here, I know it. And it's over there. Oh, great, dude. It's in the freaking tightest spot. Jeez. Dude, I wish I had stamina up. It's a speech impediment and runs in the family. Is he even over here? Yeah, it is. Oh, God. HPK. Okay.
I will not show it.
I have a feeling that was a good gun and spicy or great. I'm just gonna use all my wait, what is this? M8 HPK. Oh my god, jump. Argus, dude, Argus. Dude, what if you can go back behind there? Stamina up. Pharaoh, okay. Dude, I'm just trying to buy off the box so it'll just go away. But it's not gonna go away because it's a box. That's even worse than a freaking Argus. Now, if there was a Draco. Why is it snowing all of a sudden? I hope it said please be Teddy. Oh, okay, Dingo, I'm doing it. Much work to be done. Oh my god, it's Dingo, I'm doing it. I'm gonna upgrade it. I'm so happy now. Got the Dingleberry.
I must remember, the others can never know.
Okay. Okay, I put this in. And I won. Okay, go, great. Fireworks, okay, great. Now I gotta run for my freaking life. Cause you know, once they start coming, they don't stop coming. And I gotta buy ammo too. Yo, what am I here for? Right, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Just turn around and shoot. How did that not kill? Oh my gosh, dude, I'm about to die from a zombie-less or a headless zombie. Dude, it literally happened to me almost twice now. A zombie-less head, I'm telling you, they're famous. Go by your freaking arrow. On the line. I think if you keep on buying stuff, you get Dr. Montai. Even though I just bought him up. Park Runner, I don't need you in my life right now. About that. Dude, I wish I would have got Mule Kick. Cause I feel like if I did, then you know. Oh great, now I just bought ammo too. I'm gonna use this. It's not the fastest, I mean. I wish I had monkeys. How many bullets? 125? 20, okay. Shout out to Base Station 2.0. Just reached 107 subscribers today. I watched the countdown on my live subscriber count.com. I just reached 20 subs today. And shout out to Cody at CodeWig Gaming / a blue Siri, if you're wondering what that is. That is my friend Nathan when me and him went places and we almost, you know, got charged for, not charged, but caught sneaking onto school property. That was fun. Yeah, if you want a shout out, please tell me. And I'll get all my 20 subs to try to subscribe. And just leave it in the comments below if you're not in the live stream already. Shout out to myself. Shout out to my parents. I love you guys. You're the ones. Oh crap. What? Oh, that zombie had 4 heads. I'm dead. Or I'm dead, what? Yeah, I'm dead. That's okay though. Cause I'll try to leave a zombie.
Did I ever claim to be a soldier?
Are you serious?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna try to leave a zombie because I really need to like get my setup going. I should have gotten mule kick instead of. So, double tap. Okay, that's all. The homie zombie. Okay. We're gonna get everything again. Wait, this quick revive. We gotta get.
I wish such a drink were not required nor necessary.
Crap. Mule kick, dude. I gotta get mule kick. Double tap. I hate it. I never want to see it again. Away.
Yes, yes! My heart races! This is a good thing!
Juggernaut. Soda.
I feel more
in said
alive.
Box. Yeah, and that should be all my perks. And I'm gonna get the box. I was gonna say, I got Jug right. It's a sniper. You know, I'm just gonna make a hurry up.
I will bring death from afar.
So now I got 3 guns, right? Okay. And you can't YY, so, see. Yeah. I got the locust. Okay. This should be the last hit. It's the Pharaoh. I don't think I've used the Pharaoh on zombies. Okay. Oh snap, I missed it. Alright, come on. Hurry up. Yep. Yes, thank God.
Do not toy this bee box.
Now. Hopefully it'll be over here somewhere. I just saw a lion in the sky. I just said I saw a lion in the sky. Oh snap. Hey, get back. I need 3 guns that I do not care about if I like run out of ammo in 1 gun. And it just automatically switches to it. I don't care. I just need a gun. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. It's in a good spot. I can run around. Dude, 3 guns is all I need. I'm kind of thankful that I died, though. Because if I didn't, then, crap would have gotten real. And I would have, you know, had to do stuff of stuff, so. I don't want those for kids. That's, oh, that was a sticky bone. Gorgon? We're gonna see. Yep, we're doing Gorgon. Dude, yeah, that's just the fire rate just messes this whole gun up, though. Oh my god, no. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Not bad, did not even affect him. One bit of a
split for every second I have waited for this infernal machine. I would have, well, quite a few spleens.
What? Dude! You don't understand how many times I shot him. Did you see that?
You know I am the key to everything.
Okay,
don't
well,
you?
I mean, I don't care. I died 3 times. It doesn't matter. Yeah, it does matter, because now I lost my Mew kick. Now I gotta go get the box 42 times again. Good thing it's a crawler, though. I mean, I hope it stays like that.
Sure, but I think the active ingredient
if it doesn't,
mine.
Do it.
Wait, what was I saying?
It's gonna make me cringe. No, we're going to. That's a run now, isn't it?
No one can stop me now.
Watch this. Never mind. You know what? I keep on dying, but guess what?
That is all.
I died 2 times in a row in this round. What if it's another 3? I need another gun that's kind of close by. That I can, like, get ammo from. But I don't care about. Man of War? Okay. Okay, I'll live with the Man of War. I'll live with the Gorgon again. Okay, let's go. Dude, why doesn't it affect them? Like, I'll try to do it again, but Jesus, it won't do anything. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Pack a punch this. I swear, if I go down again. Why? I'm done, dude. I'm done. I'm dead. I'm dead. I died 4 times. I'm fine, dude. I just. And it makes me mad. Nobody watches me. I'll live with whatever I got. How about that? I got speed coli. Love how I just, you know, upgraded my gun. And I go to get it. I should have killed the zombie first. That's what I should have done. Now this gun's a freaking piece of crap. But look. So I'm dead. Can't do it. Can't do it. I feel like just singing, and the heart of the angel. maybe I'll get a goblet gun. Phoenix up. Oh, snap. Okay, I like that one. I like all those. I don't know what the blue one is, but I'll live. And we got Omni House. We got Phoenix up. And we got self-medication. Well, that's always good to know. Yay. Okay, so since I probably rarely even use that one. What is this? Aftertaste. I don't need that. Phoenix up. Perks. One gumball is extremely. I don't need that one either. Unquenchable. Is fine. Look at them at doors. Why not? I don't need... I'm barrel bombing. I don't like it, but... zero explosive damage. What's that one? Gives it randomly. I wouldn't trust that one. Get a different gun every, you know what, whatever. Oh, I didn't know I got a perkaholic. Auto revive yourself. Keep all your perks.
What
Cody!
What you got here?
Hi.
Well, Dark Banyan.
Dark Banyan. I literally.
Dude, I'm thinking about changing my YouTube channel to Cody1551 because that's my gamer tag, and I'd rather so people can find me easier.
Okay. I mean, do you, dude? So, what do you want to do? Are you going to school tomorrow?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't have school tomorrow.
You don't have school? I thought you had school this week.
No, that's Monday. Start back school. But, I'm not getting Infinite Warfare for my birthday. I'm getting it free. I'm not buying, like, someone's gonna give it to me free.
That's cool.
So I don't have to buy it for my birthday. But I am going to buy that thing. You have that modded thing.
Oh, dude, it's so cool.
Max.
No, it's literally at GameStop.
I know, $60.
Yeah. Do you have a computer?
I haven't been on Black Ops in like a week. Oh yeah, I got a computer. How do you set it up? I know there's like a wire you have to connect to.
Yeah. So basically, it's pretty much a USB drive kind of thing, and then there's a button on the top to like push it like, you know, to change the programs or whatnot. But basically, you connect it to your computer with another wire that. I don't know. But you connect it there, and then you have to download this program, like, from the company. It's called, Chronos Max.
Beta? And, weekend?
And then, wait, hold on. Are you playing COD? Okay, you are.
Oh, yeah. That's
here, join.
Is it double XP or weapon XP? Like, I haven't been on in so long.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I'm friends with a famous... I mean, he's not too famous YouTuber, but his name is... Oh, Mr. Gold. He's a pretty... Look him up on YouTube. His YouTube channel is Mr. Gold, I think. Lobby's not
oh. I'm gonna say, oh, Mr. Gold. Okay. Oh, my God. What's up, Toby? Whatever. You...
Okay, you have to close your app.
Hey, subscribe to my channel and like it, by the way. I'm actually about to end this live stream, but I'm about to make another one.
Yeah, guys, check out my channel, too.
So, yeah, check out Cody's, Cody, it's Crudwood Gaming.
It's gonna be a new...
Whatever.
No, it's gonna be Cody.
Can you join? Can this kid join? I mean, I don't know if...
Me?
No, it's another kid.
It won't let me join you. You have to close your
I can't... Hold on, it's trying... You wanna do Revelations or whatever?
a giant or something? Revelations, giant, I don't know.
You don't play the giant?
I mean, it's around 100 on Revelations.
I know. I saw your little face.
Yeah, what'd you call me again?
I called you a jock.
You know what that is?
Yeah. It's like a person, like a football.